The program here at Scarlett, generally the autistic program and then specifically the Worktopia program, has enjoyed a great degree of success in for students to completing high school, for students to gain skills and work experience, and to support families as well. It's nice to see some families of students here too, and they have nothing but praise for this wonderful innovative program.
The most helpful part about this is when you're parenting, single parenting, working, trying to find resources, it's a very overwhelming, daunting task to find something and get involved in it. When it's in a school setting and it's available to them, it honestly makes all the difference in the world. And not only that, I think it also opens the minds of other kids, that not everybody's the same.
The Worktopia program was a unique experience in the fact that it gave me the opportunity to actually go out, well, it made me go out and do work for someone else.
And she actually took those skills that she learned and applied it at our home this year and had sort of a summer job.
Autistic or not, it's a good experience in that it gives me a glimpse into what it's like to be an adult and how easygoing my life is right now, even with school, and how I may complain about homework and how hard something is, but in reality it's nothing compared to what a girl would have to do.
Like I say, confidence, right, which is the big thing for anyone. You all remember what it's like when you're a teenager, right? You feel confident and you can take on the world.